Hi, this is Mike, the CEO of the Savory Butcher. Happy to announce that on April 15th, we are coming to Tampa Bay, Florida. And what's more exciting is we're working with a great local foundation called Somebody Cares. The man heading that up is Pastor Bernard, and his mission is to bring necessities of life to the underprivileged. He's also about bringing and uplifting the community of Tampa Bay. You know, the Savory Butcher is about the health and wellness and the uplifting of people. And we do that by bringing the highest quality meats to families throughout the country. So now we're coming to Tampa Bay and we're bringing our product line, boneless, skinless chicken, ground beef, steaks. And bottom line is, if you haven't bought 30 pounds of bacon at one time, you haven't lived. So exciting that you can be able to do that through the Savory Butcher. The way it works is all you have to do is click on shop now below or click on the products that you see above, and that will take you to the product page on the Savory Butcher website. There you'll pick what you want to buy and you click through, and then they'll have you register and pick the location that you want to pick up your product. Then on a specific day that you see and the time, you'll come to that event. We call them events. That's where you pick it up, basically pick up. And you just drive up, it's COVID safe. We check you in through our iPhone and we put it in your trunk and you drive right off. You don't even have to get out of the car. So excited to work with Somebody Cares and to be in Tampa Bay on April 15th. So all you have to do again is click below or click above, and we will see you at the parking lot on April 15th.